go last weekend playing a couple shows. And yes, it was fun. And everything was way expensive, but it was fun. So we shopped at Walmart. And anyways, we were in the Grand Ole Opry walking around in the hotel part, where it's like a rainforest inside. It was really weird.
We didn't play.
It was cool weird, but it was just like, there's a river right there.
It was really misleading how you started that sentence.
No, we didn't play the Grand Ole Opry. We played in somebody's basement twice. So, it's not a big deal, but it's a big deal, guys. Next step, we're making it. Anyway, so we were walking around the Grand Ole Opry not playing, and talking about this last song we played. All of a sudden, Glenn was like, does anybody know the lyrics to that song that we wrote? Is it Stop This Train or is it Don't Stop This Train? And so for the next 2 days, we didn't tell him. And he had no way of knowing.
The conundrum here was that in the song,
here we go.
There's like...
This is, I don't have to talk, I can tune.
Yeah.
Because this started him,
yeah,
and now
that's
I can
right. And he knew he was going to talk about it. So the conundrum in the song is he meets someone on the train, yada, yada, yada. So it could go either way, right? It could be stop this train so we can get off and live our lives together. Or maybe this is the only time they're ever going to have together. So, like, if that's the case, then would you want them to stop the train? No, you wouldn't want them to stop the train. You'd be like, don't stop this train, because once it ends, this is all over. So it could go either way, and then they wouldn't tell me all weekend until we practiced the song once and he said the right lyrics, and I was like, aha, and he was like, dang it, here we are now.
It's either that story or asking about the weather.
How's the weather?
For me, so I'm saving that one, so think of your response. There also might be a how about that drive later on. If I really run out of things. Did you not listen to the song? No, I'm just kidding. I don't enunciate very well. It's Stop This Train. I don't know why, but that's just what I wrote. So now everybody knows.
How about that weather?
That's mine. Nobody answer that. Just wait, please. Now I'm curious how the weather is.
You are beautiful.
Thank you.